We'll be right back. time period is subdivided into four stages. The first stage is the longest, and it's the best. During that stage, the dream is beautiful. The second stage is not quite so long, and it's a little unsettling. There's an element of instability in it, a certain touch of insecurity. In the third stage, which is not, again, so long, the forces of light and the forces of darkness, of good and of evil, are equally balanced, and things are beginning to look rather dangerous. And in the fourth stage, which is the shortest of them all, the negative, dark, or evil side triumphs and the whole thing blows up. And so then there's a waking period before the whole thing starts again. are seeing here the fundamental principles of drama.
it so evil? What is it about it that is scares people so deeply? Even the guy that, what is it? Because they're afraid that there's more to reality than they have confronted. That there are doors that they're afraid to go in, and they don't want us to go in there either, because if we go in, we might learn something that they don't know. And that makes us a little out of their control. same. Think of a circle with a fine split in it. At one end is insanity. You go around the circle to sanity, and on the other end of the circle, close to insanity, but not insanity, is unsanity.